happens. Depends what we're going to do. We'll find out what we're going to do. So, please stick around and see what's going on. I don't even know what's going to go on in this GTA broadcast, but we'll find something to do. Didn't say well because there's no viewers. Ah.
Yes, it is. What's that then? Well, it comes in the screen, isn't it?
This is one now.
Yeah, that's me, dipshit. Hey, you're dead. No, you're not.
Just capital hey. Bloody hell. I'll invite you to the session.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy LD. Hey, I know we ain't chopped it up in a minute, but I got a homie that needs something. And y'all just might make a perfect partnership. Let me read this thing. Looking for a professional operative to co-manage private intelligence business catering to celebrities and high net worth individuals. If that sounds like you, nigga, you need to get your name on the lease over at Dynasty 8 Executive, and my boy gonna holler at you.
Hey.
Stop the car, stop the car. Oh fuck. Are you in a sesh? Oh yeah, you're on here. You mean that already?
Away I am with the mob! Wait, check the farm in a second. Andrew.
Well, I don't know if you really were, but where you are.
Well, I am now. I'm watching you.
What? I'm in the casino, mate.
You know, because I'm watching where you are.
Ooh, there's a new card. Ooh, hello. Ooh, hello. Ooh, hello.
Why, what's the new car?
It's a Mercedes, I know this.
Oh, yeah. Try and win that. Go on, Dave. Try and win it.
I can very easily, because I know the hack.
Come on, then. I'll tell you that you win that call. How are you doing? I'll see you when I knock at that call.
Nope. What am I gonna get today?
Hold on.
Fucking clo- Move! Feet up in.
So you had get closer. No, RP!
No, I did.
Yeah, well, good to see. What a shame. Bonnie still hasn't had a baby yet.
Hey, Bonnie.
She's still whinging. I don't know if she's fat. I still think she might be fat or she is, but
Actually, I'm gonna have to print bunk this money. $13,655. It's a bit silly how we don't house upset, so you don't. I mean, it's a bit of. I missed a bloody mill. I'm getting the mill on this.
Going on.
What?
Going on.
You can't get it?
You think you can? How?
GTA 5's online for PS5 now, so it's finished. The mills are finished now for the PS4. It's finished. Unfortunately.
Fuck, I'm missing those.
Are you still eating your fucking Easter egg or something?
No.
Huh. No, I thought you were.
Nope.
You're not going to the casino for your spin? Because I've done mine.
I'm ready in a minute.
You still got the Banshee, that car you have. You still got it? Or did you sell it? I don't know what you fucking like.
No, I forgot.
What?
It's in the garage. The Banshee. Yes. Not in the chocolate bar. From Easter egg.
Chocolate bar?
Yeah, my treasure.
You can't get all these chocolate bars.
Wait, yes there is. Really? What a real approval.
Is it the little bunny one, that one?
Nope.
Ah.
Fair ones, probably.
Ah, oh, them ones, nah. Ah, fuck, stupid car! Me. Oh, fuck, I just did a wheelie. Ooh, actually, ooh.
Well, I am getting out of the lead. Run out. What car are you getting it? Jaguar.
My what?
Your bloody Jaguar, you dash out. May I have?
What? I have?
I said you got your Jaguar. Yeah? I'm watching you. What car you fucking got your son? maybe.
I know I did.
Fuck, I'm stuck.
Tag your head. Whoa, I just did.
Shit, I'm gonna get that shot before you get to it. Never mind. See you later! Oops, your fat ass, you fucking twat.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Ah, he's fucking this bit again. Lovely. I'm in!
How about you done, Mr. Vince? I don't need to go in.
I don't need to get in. You'll be outside prison.
Oh, what a I've just drifted around the whole corner. Oh, fuck. Shit. Shit, I've just knifed.
You know how?
Sorry. Fucking funny.
What a fucking claw. Pardon me. I'm a fucking bro.
Oh, shit. No, don't. Yes, I'm off. I'm out. Yes, I'm out. I'm God for that, I'm out.
Oh, mine's ready.
Ba 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 da 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 da. Who's that message you?
Today I get is please me. Please give me fucking love. Now!
What a drift.
Nah, screw that, I was close to the car. I was close to the fucking car. Fuck's sake.
Fucking hell, cop as well. Oh, coming. He was now, fuck's sake.
Okay. Oh, well.
Two stars in the way. Fuck, this is what we're gonna have to do. Fuck it. I'm gonna be going the highway and just escape them that way. Oh, fuck. Move, you...
What are you doing?
Bell end. Who?
What are you trying to do? You.
Skip cops. We've got two stars, as you can tell. Meow.
Wee.
One way coppers, you suckers.
Who?
What?
You said it's been really good today, that's what you said.
Game cops again, fuck off! You turds! Now they won't find me. If they don't come down here. Yes. Escaped. Yes, escapees! Whoa! Fuck, I didn't know who that was there. I shit myself there.
Haha! Bitch!
Whee!
Aye, go on, keep them there. Aye, see there. Man, I'm off those cuffs now.
Haha! I'm just escaped them.
Hey. Oh yeah.
Adam needs to rest him.
Huh?
Adam needs to rest. He hasn't had a day off all week, 2 weeks.
I know.
Charlie will tell him straight, he needs a week or a day off or something.
No, Zam always in. He's not gonna show them. I've already told him when I'm doing Zam in. The weekend, he both lays me off.
Ah, fuck, I hit the edge. Edge.
Aw. Oh. I don't know if I'll catch a mini bitch.
I just did. Boo! Oh! Stupid.
Haha! Mess me! Oh shit, oh yeah, let's go.
Fuck.
Quick. Don't put that in if you want it, just do it.
No, I like the bumpers as is actually. And the engine's nice. Might just keep it as is, fuck it. I don't know why you're doing it up there when you could just do it at Benny's. Hi, you missed.
No, I'm not ready. You told me you got ready, so I got ready.
What did you do with you? Wow!
No! You fucking mug. Shit, let's hit the ball.
What wall? Let's wall!
It's in the car, look at you!
Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha!
Shut up!
Ha ha!
Mom, shut it!
Only because you haven't got better cars.
Do you mouth.
Hello, second person whoever's watching. Hello. Did you just sell your car? What? I've just murdered you as well.
Yeah, guess what? Yeah, mom.
As you say so. What the fuck you getting this for? That's a piece of shit.
Flip your face.
It's a piece of shit.
Take your face.
What for that? I mean, I can beat the shit out of that car. Are you actually gonna keep that piece of shit? Ah, fuck.
No. I'm selling it? The money you're fucking driving?
No. I'm just right at you. Well, it happened really because I just do this. Let's just park against ya. And get out and then. You know that car won't blow up. You've just messed with the one guy. That car can go bye bye. If you're
gone. It's already blew up.
The one next to you, I meant. You've been sticky bombed. Ha ha. Steal the car, go, 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 go! Hi cops, bye cops. I'm just gonna shit one for now. Huh? What the fuck, you got run your damn piece of shit. You sure about that? You sure about that, huh? And cops, fuck off. Little ginger prick knobs. Oh, coppers, come and catch us. If you want to play a game, come and catch us. Oh, look, they can't even catch up. Wow. There's only one I can find you, mate. Shortcuts? Oh, hello, the banshee. Fell end.
Done.
And you just fucking murdered yourself. Well done.
What, you're not like your fucking mom?
I forgot about how this going. I forgot about this going. No, oh, no. I forgot about this gun I had. I forgot about it, mate. You don't even know what gun it is, though. I might have bought it last week. I've gone as well. I've gotten as well, so. I find players. Give a good win, David. She needs it. Smacked her cost arse. She'd love it. Hee hee. Tee hee 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 hee. Bunny now had a baby. Oh fuck, I'm set of cups. Fuck. Shit. I'm heading south of Eastwoods. There'll be 2 seconds, guys. We'll be back.
Roger, where are you? You got it.
What?
I killed
him. I know you did. Mm. Yeah, because I was hiding from the cops at all. Two can play that game, your game. Na 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 na. Really? Really? That really? Is that supposed to work? Nope. I'm fucking leaving you, so see you later, bitch. Stand there. I'm driving actually. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I can't drive a car, I'm going
away from this. Now I'm trying to do a car for Simeon. Simeon wanted the car. Nyom 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 nyom. Are you playing with sellotape or something?
Yeah,
I'm doing something like white. It's okay. We're doing this. Okay. Bye. Stay on the... I am in the fucking mood, you bellend. There you go. Later. Has Bonnie... I don't know if Bonnie's been born. Has she given birth yet? Weak. Like meh. Oh. Well, no, she is pregnant. If Rob says she is. I wouldn't believe Big Rob though, but Ginger Rob, yes. Rock where? Are we? So, what's happened to the other sheep? Actually, Bonnie and Clyde are actually his as well. You do, guys.
Yeah, but God's gonna get them back because he's not gonna
With what? The shaving, is that why? Good for John. Yes, you will know where the fuck I am. No, you should. I'll get Josh, aren't you? Ah, fuck up. Kill the shit out of you. Annoy the shit out of you. Did he actually call you and call the ID yesterday? Did he? I told him not to. I told him not to do it because your dad will kick off of you. And he's... I said to him, your dad will kick off of her. That's what I said. And I said, stop now. And he said, nope. I don't think there's any calls happening anymore. I don't think calls never happen no more. Because Jordan mentioned Shawnee yesterday, that's why. That's why Kirsty left the group, because Jordan mentioned Shawnee for no reason. No one else did, just him. You know what I mean? What? Who's the Dylum, huh? How, who, huh?
Fucking Josh.
Well, just like you, you're one.
Oh, I don't want to talk. I'm Josh, yeah. Come on then. Thank you. That land of the goal, so... That's fucking not
right. He wants to talk and sort it out. How are you sorting it out though? You've blocked him, haven't you? Hi. Hello.
Do you want to try and start talking to Travis again? Or what? They got you on PlayStation.
I blocked him on that. I blocked him and everything, man. So I'm not unblocking him.
No, you haven't.
I have actually. Actually. I wouldn't trust him after what he did, remember? Travis. Oh. I don't care anymore. No one else does anyway. And you didn't either, so shut the fuck up.
No.
You didn't even like him after what he said to us, remember?
Well, I forgive him, didn't he? He didn't say anything, didn't he?
You were saying it to everyone, actually. It was aimed at everyone, including you. Boy, so is he talking to Adam now? What did you say to him, Nick? Baby bunnies! Something, just something I'll do. Not funny, huh? How's that not funny, huh? Yeah.
See I don't know about the shit and stuff for fuck's sake. I'm okay. You know what? No, that's what Adam says. What?
In the group, so is everyone sure we'll be good, mother? I fuck just crashed. Wait, I've just passed you for a second there. Get in.
Stop moving your fucking car, you dodo. I can't get in.
Oh, it's locked, is it?
It's locked. Yep.
There. Now you're gone. He's stepping back at him in the group.
Is that about what happened fucking on Thursday?
What man?
Bali.
I like how he tries to spell a pountney, but he can't. Didn't. Didum. Ah, fuck. Ah, stupid car trying to hump us. Well, how's Chow been? Has he been in this week?
He's been in one.
What?
He's been in once.
Ooh. Ooh, nice.
Which one about what happened on Thursday? Fuck's
S-L-V-E-R. You know my phone lights is not on, like, but look.
Yeah, I guess so.
Cause I can just do this, watch. I can turn them off, watch. There, and it's still on, and stay on.
Okay.
What happened, yeah? I've got it, yeah.
Where the fuck is the car? So fuck off.
Almost.
No, I'm not gonna have the car.
Bye. Don't you home that?
I'm not going to the car.
Do you home?
No.
It is your home? Dear home, what do you expect?
I'm trying to fuck the pool out and shut this fucking chair while I'm on Thursday. And it's still fucking hungry.
Is he arguing with you?
No. All I went to him, right? I went, I thought things were good, Adam. When we looked at it, and I'm trying to make it work for us and that, and I'm getting a second thought of it, it's gonna work. He went, yeah, it was working, but yesterday I was having a joke on that you were gonna work, but you know, you said it was good for this, or not? What the fuck? Okay. When did you never say that when I'm in fucking mask? End up.
So he's starting on you?
No.
Did you tell Ashlyn about Mark what I said about the geese? Well, which one, Robert? You can't say fuck all. Kill what? The cockerel? Her brother?
Yep.
Haha.
No, this is serious, you know. He's not like about the phone, he's gonna fight me, I'm gonna kick off. I don't care.
Well.
What's he saying now, boy?
Who? Adam.
No, you don't fucking know what I mean. I don't care. I don't care. You shouldn't say it, you fucking laugh.
What he said new. So you did listen.
I went, listen to me, you always get every fucking thing, you went, yes, right? But do you know what a joke in front of us? I don't give a shit.
He's got a point. Oh shit. What's this?
No, I'm not telling you.
What?
Right, I went away. I don't care, he took people and I was depressed. I was depressed. And I don't know how to put down my last.
You can take a joke from me, I know that. Well, at times. No. Well, at times. At times, I say, at times.
Oh, but he didn't realize I was so depressed, did he? No.
What were you depressed of anyway? I mean, like your ma. She's gonna die for a while, she loved that. Oh, yeah, knife me off. Oh. That's what you'll probably be, my mom. Your mom, do not. What?
I was depressed, you ignored me all freaking day on Thursday, actually.
Don't
rough. When you didn't know, so I was depressed. That bad. You didn't even know what I've been through. In short, right? I'm not having to argue. I didn't want to have a laugh, but you took it too far. Well, me, you, and Marcus want to get the fruit of veg. You need to stop. This is where I went, right? If I took it forth, I was going to end my fucking life because of it. In short, and plan myself for myself. You need to understand it. Did I like it? No, because I said I was going to kick you in the nuts because you didn't listen to what I said. End off. Fucking toilet. I have read that truck.
Yeah. Oi, bitch, dead.
What?
My grandma's asking what kind of cake you want to, like, do next week.
What time was you kind of fun of egg?
She's asked you if you which one you want to do it. She'll do it. She's asking you.
Could be chocolate cake. Chocolate cake again.
Chocolate cake. I don't know if she has the chocolate though.
Cake?
I'll go check now. Wait there, 2 seconds. She says she's got the ingredients.
Good.
Do you want to do this or something? Just something to do? Actually.
No, please. You pick.
Do not pop to me. I did
the hair.
What's he said back? You did not know.
Nope. Say, Kevin, first what you do is, right? You're not going to back and let me. Right? You don't take this. Good stuff. So do it. I'm going to go on my way. I went, no. So I put that foot down and I put.
Oh, shit. I've just launched them. Shit.
You fucking turn twat.
I've just launched the race by myself. Race by myself.
And I'm watching your fucking thing, you fucking dog shite.
I'll quit it with that, I'll quit it and I'll do it again. Fucking
kidding. No, look, could you guys say, could you tell
me? Sup, DJ? 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 Hello. Didn't you up at the hell?
Don't you tell me what to do and blame me for what. Is he fucking dumb? To be honest, I want to fucking argue with him right now. Yeah, turn on phone now.
Fuck it now. He's messaging me.
I don't give a fuck.
No. No, stop interviewing. That's not caused of me.
No, you fucking didn't, that's all about it. Yeah, what do you know when you're waiting me, you dumbass?
I've invited you.
Nope, I'm not listening to one word from your mouth. That's not bullshit.
I've just had to go to them. Pack it in now. No, stop interfering. I know what she's been through more longer than you. That's not caused of me.
We need to stop. We need to fucking stop. This is why I'm pissed off at them. Why is it fucking me? Oh, I'm gonna phone for an officer.
Because fuck off, Andrew. He goes fuck off to me.
No, I don't care.
I just said fuck off then. I do support her 100%.
You haven't? You fucking haven't? No, I'm not Thursday, you didn't.
You know we're racing, right?
Yeah, I know.
I don't know why you're braking, but you don't need to brake around corners, you know. It's very grippy, these cars, very grippy. Huh?
You want to dive up tomorrow? 1 mile away, I'll let him hop on the prisoner.
Whoopee. I know, I was busy messaging at him. You're being stupid towards her. Which is true.
It is true. You need to realise. Because I know he's more interested because of fucking Morgan, because of fucking geese, Daffy. He doesn't really give a shit about
me. Making me nose out.
No. Tell him fucking go and see this probably. You wanna fucking start the shit out. If not, I'm gonna kick off at work with him. I don't care.
He's messaging back. Do one, Andrew.
I'll ring him in a minute. And then when I ask him about words, I don't give a shit what he's gonna do. He's not gonna like it, but he's gonna fucking hurt. It will hurt him, I don't care. Here you go.
Tell who you like, Nick, and next week just don't bother speaking to us. Everyone will find out, Adam. Because everyone will find out at the farm.
What are you doing?
Mm-hmm.
Because that's on, when you're trying to fucking help me, but I'm fucking not listening to what I said. Okay, let me ring my number now. Ring me now. I'm gonna ring him now. What? Okay.
Tell them.
I'm gonna ring him, I'm gonna say it on here and you can hear it. When I say my word.
Mm-hmm.
Get the word clear. Because you know I'm always the cook here when you know it's me signed when I'm putting the breath, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
So it's really depressed because you can't get access to doing any other things when you're doing this shit. He just keeps it quiet. That's not how we work in a fucking couple.
I think you should tell Sam and Ashlyn about it.
Yeah. Ashlyn's in the morning, but they're taking out of him, so I'll wait till after. I don't give a fuck. Don't talk to me like a piece of shit. Because honestly, I'll speak to Sam, if I pull the tab, and I told her, she would have been happy with them. I hope. I was gonna miss it, wasn't it? So he made what I was gonna run it.
Why didn't you ring him new?
I tried to ring him through Messenger, I'd say it's connecting, but it's not fully connected to ringing him. That's why I'm making him to ring me. He's just acting like a fucking 2-year-old when he says I'm his first girlfriend, you treat me fucking respect. And I told him I've been through a load of shit. Don't be the same like the exes. Nope. They're the same shit. So no. She's a fucking dumb squat. Well, we're still off. We're still trying to complete this.
Why didn't you message Ashlyn now or something about it?
Because She hasn't answered me message, but I'm gonna get her up tomorrow probably.
Oh, thanks, Sam.
Wait for Mara. Oh. What, can I run on this here?
If you want. Well, oh, I just fucking fell off.
Since we're on Thursday, I'm continuing.
City air.
Comes out, it's gonna fucking rise high with him. He tried to kiss us and make up with us on Thursday to apologize, but nah, it didn't fucking help. Hey, I'll call me for something, Mr. Football. I haven't just fucking one in the roof, so I don't know what that's on the roof. Well, who the fuck is this, you daft cunt? Ah, oh, shut up. Get off. Who the fuck that was, you daft cunt?
Could have been shit, it sounded like shit to me.
It's not shit. The day comes over the fucking number.
What was the number?
No call ID. Fucking ring the jar, fucking prick. Hey, you can fuck off. Say down, fuck. I went, who the fuck?
I've said this to Adam. You've treated her like shit, as she's your first girlfriend, and she's told Sam.
I'm not happy at all. No, I'll wait for a third person from Sam. Sam 43. There you go. She'll answer something. And I don't know who that fucking cunt was ringing me.
Probably some fucking idiots.
Yeah, I don't know. It could pop up.
Oh, look. Look where I am.
I don't care. Do I care, Andrew? Nah, not really. Shit.
What the? Wow!
Come on. I don't care. I'm scared it off.
Did he just fling yourself off like, yum?
Oh well. Put it on. Take off, finish. Well, I'm gonna say what the first move from Sam. I'm gonna say what it was for me.
Look, Adam left the group. He's left the farm group. The farm banner.
Well, get his way through. No, I'm beginning me for something to that.
Ha.
Okay.
Not many people watching.
Look at me, you know. It just looks
Is that Adam? Yeah, you can. Well, call you a cunt, did he?
No.
I don't care. Serves him right, though. He shouldn't be trying to treat you like shit. Best if you don't go in tomorrow. Just don't go in at all this weekend. What, did ring your messenger or something? It. Huh. We could have just went in a session or something. Didn't sound like it. He needs some serious help, him.
Because I am fucking paid off. After it happened, and then after him paid him, stopped him, give me back chat.
Was he being diminished to Simon Ashton as well, the back chat?
Yeah. He's still not listening. Yep, I was trying to find Mace feeding him up by playing them on. Away from Adam.